I mean, I did kind of just move, and I used and exerted like all of my mental capacity to do anything. So I've been resting. Hold on, let me see if the sound is working. Is it working? I don't know. I can't tell. Let me know in the chat if you can't hear me. Otherwise, let's shoot some stuff. Actually, I don't know. I don't even remember where I am. I'm still
the intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Do you guys like watching the cutscenes, or do you want me to skip this?
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. When the squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
We are not about to be a statistic.
Let's go, Marines, let's go!
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, you lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Just because she's a woman.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Do you guys want me to skip these cutscenes?
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. We may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Let's go!
know I'm good with the shotguns. And nothing was coming out of the gun.
Ugh. machine gun!
Everything. I'm a DM.
P. You cripple your own troops and put a lid on Shanghai, you ain't fucking messing around.
Machine gun! Fire! Cover! Find cover! Grenade! Thank you. selling toy cons for us and the tech.
Fucking
EMP.
Roger!
You crippled your own troops to put a lid on Shanghai? You ain't fucking messing around.
Okay. Closing in on your position.
Thanks for tolerating me. Peace out, dudes, dude, just